Congratulations, graduates. Man, have you guys got a story to tell. When you're older, you're going to be saying things like, you think that's tough? Why, when I was young, we had a pandemic. But you guys got through it, and you got through it wonderfully well. You should be so proud of yourselves. And now you're moving on. And we've been asked to give you just a little bit of advice. And my advice is something you've probably already read in a high school yearbook. Be yourself, and you'll go far in life. It's still really good advice. At the end of the day, you're all unique, you're all originals, and everyone wants an original, not a second-rate copy of something or someone else. Be your original selves out there. Congratulations.